from District 12. District 12, you know her as the girl on fire. Well, we know her as the lovely Katniss Everdeen.
Someone's a little nervous. I said that was quite an entrance that you made at the tributes parade the other day. Do you want to tell us about it?
Well, I was just hoping that I wouldn't burn to death.
When you came out of that chariot, I have to say, my heart stopped. Did any of you experience this as well? My heart stopped.
So did mine.
Now tell me about the flames. Are they real?
Yes. In fact, I'm wearing them today. Would you like to see?
Wait.
Is it safe?
Yes.
What do you think, folks?
I think that's a yes.
That was something. Thank you for that. I have one more question for you. It's about your sister. We were all very moved, I think, when you volunteered for her at the reaping. Did she come and say goodbye to you?
Yes. She did.
She did. And what did you say to her in the end?
I told her that I would try to win. That I would try to win for her.
Of course you did. And try you will.
Ladies and gentlemen, from District 12, Katniss Everdeen, the girl on fire!